everyone. We're here in our first episode of our new series. As you can see by the sign, we're in Western Australia. The 4X map. We've started out in farm manager mode. We've bought 4 fields. 1, 2, 4, and 5. I've added 2 bins, 1 for lime and 1 for seeds, to the main farm. And we changed out a bunch of equipment, got rid of the stuff that I didn't want, and bought the equipment that I did want. Okay, we'll start at this end. We added the Kloss crop sensor, 4 of the John Deere header trailers. We kept the baler and the fertilizer spreader. We bought the sprayer boom for the John Deere field sprayer. And this DB60 row crop planter. We kept the seed hawk. And the 18-meter cultivator. We did buy a 15-meter plow. As you can tell, we've got John Deere headers. 13.7 meters for the grains and 12.3 meters for the row crops. We bought Meridian Seed Express for moving lime and seeds. We kept the Hallmaster grain cart. We traded in there 2 trailers for the 2 Wilson 60,000 liter trailers. Bought a little Range Rover or Land Rover. There's the John Deere sprayer. 2 X9 1000 combines with the biggest grain hoppers. 2 Kenworth tractors. Got rid of their lizard ones. We bought a John Deere 9620 with 500 horsepower. We bought a John Deere, what do you call that? 8RX. And we bought a Versatile 610 with 650 horsepower. And we just bought a little Massey Ferguson with 145 horsepower for the smaller jobs, like what we're going to do right now. Send out the field scanner and get our fields scanned. You can see the tractors and combines and the giant seed drill are in here. So we're going to start out on I guess field number 4. Go down the road a ways and start getting it scanned for precision farming. There's plenty of room here to expand things, so we might do that. Add a few things here and there. We'll get this little guy over to field number 4 and get him on course play scanning the field. We'll scoot down the road here a little ways. You can see it's early spring. Not exactly early in the morning, but early enough. This is field number 4 just coming up here. Now we have to find the entrance. Ah. Right here. Make sure I turn it on. Get to the first waypoint here. See, the scanner is already scanning. Oh, I see something I have to do. Turn off crop destruction. Oops, that's just ridiculous. Anyways, this is what it's all about. This is what he does. So he's gathering information about the field for precision farming. Taking 45 minutes to scan this field. And this is one of the smaller ones. Steering wheel like that. The Massey Ferguson with the scanner is just about finished field number 4 here, so we're going to start putting some lime on it. We've got our 8RX and the lime spreader, and our seed tender full of lime out here ready to go. So, I'm gonna get going here. I'll do a couple of headland passes and then we'll carry on from there. We'll do a couple of headland passes and then we'll get the GPS set up and do our up and down rows. Hopefully by the time we get our headland passes done, the scanner is finished and can move on to the next field. Hey, we've used half of our lime already. We're not even around the field once yet. I suspect this is going to take a lot of lime to do this field. And this is our small field. Oh boy.
Thank you.